There, it's recording.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. My name's Lakia, and I already introduced myself. I'm class 99, and it's an honor to be here. And I thank Marie and So and Tim Reed for giving me this opportunity to share what I have my college degrees in and what I'm going to get my PhD in and master's in. I work in a women's studies and women's field. I graduated from Hartford Seminary and University of St. Joe's. And I'm thinking about going for my PhD at the University of Massachusetts because that now they have a new program for PhD. They don't have any PhD programs in that field here in Connecticut, so that's why I have to see an outside college. The first slide shows women's leadership. The definition of it, it says encourages the full flowering of every woman's potential, creating a community for women of all ages and cultures, committed to liberation and awareness of the empowering, energizing presence of God's spirit in our lives. So when you go